What is up, guys? Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Melita, and this channel is all about where fashion and inspiration meets. So guys, today I'm going to be talking about my favorites in the month of July, a couple beauty purchases, and some other items. So go ahead and get comfortable and come on back. Okay guys, so let's just jump right on in. As you see, I am wearing my hair au natural. I really like the summer months. Like, I taught myself how to install passion twists in my hair. So I had that in my hair for like most of the summer. Now I want to get ready to teach myself how to do some jumbo twists. But in the meantime, in between time, I am just wearing my hair natural. And my favorite product for like maintaining my natural style, guys, our girl, Tracee Ellis Ross and her pattern products, okay? So typically, I like to wear a twist out, but no buts. It is a butt. If I'm too tired to twist it up, I'm slapping this thing in a ponytail for work, okay? But for my twist out, I love using this, the styling cream. And what I've always loved about Tracee's products, the pattern products, is they come in a really good size. Like, this is the styling cream. This size right here, this 25 ounces, she calls this size the jumbette. This is the leave-in conditioner. And she just launched the styling cream and the styling gel in this size. Listen, it's going to be on and popping next summer, okay? Because I have a lot in here that'll carry me until whatever. But I'm so happy to know that when it's time for me to refill to get another styling cream, y'all know I'm gonna just go for the big boy, okay? Because it lasts longer. So that is one of the, you know, one of my favorite things. The next, guys, is this Bobbi Brown. Oh man, the sun is like going down or whatever. I can't put it up close like that. But guys, this Bobbi Brown foundation, typically in the summer months, I typically opt for a tinted moisturizer. A lot of people do, because the tinted moisturizer formula is more lightweight than your regular foundations. But guys, this Bobbi Brown skin long wear weightless foundation, it's amazing, with an SPF of 15. I'm not wearing it right now. I'm actually wearing a tinted moisturizer because I was in the house and I was like, I'll just put that on. But I have enjoyed wearing this all summer, okay? So, you know, check it out. Check it out if you love wearing foundation in the summertime. It does not disappoint, okay? And so, guys, the next thing is, it is no secret that I am a planner nerd, right? It's been mentioned so many times, right? So, and one of my favorite planner companies is Cloth and Paper. So, a lot of the, like, luxury brands, they have, like, these vanity bags. But, guys, those vanity bags are not in my budget right now, okay? They're not in my budget. They're not in my purview. They're just not, okay? But when my girl Ashley over at Cloth and Paper, you won't believe what she came out with, guys. Look at this. Look at this contoured leather vanity bag. How cute is this, right? I cannot wait to buy a little scarf to put on top to, like, you know, gussy her up, make her a little fancy. And so, of course, it comes with a long strap, so you can, like, wear a crossbody if you want. This was sold separately. It's like a little compartment thing that you can put in here. to, like, you know, you can put your keys in this little cubby or whatever the case may be, right? You see that? Hook the little cubby holes right on up. And so, guys, she debuted this in three styles. This is the contoured leather in black. Then it was a smooth leather in black and a smooth leather in saddle. Y'all know I got all three, right? All three. Get in my basket. I got all three because they're going to serve three purposes. The black, the smooth black is already serving his purpose. Because I got him so that I can put my makeup in it for and put it in my bathroom. Because typically I have like a makeup, this huge like makeup trunk that has like this caddy vanity thing on top. But the thing is huge. So forever I'm like carrying the top of this huge vanity thing into the bathroom every morning for my daily makeup. No, thank you. So I put my daily makeup in here, and this just stays in the bathroom. I mean, how cute, guys. Love that. So cute. So organized, okay? So cute to have your makeup organized. And then this is the brown. How cute is she? I cannot wait to hook her up with, like, some type of, like, cream scarf. With like a lot of colors in it to just like go with any type of, you know, when I'm wearing brown. Because one of the things that I need to get for my fall wardrobe, I'm going to get these brown ankle boots. And so of course, you know, this was sold separately, but still the matching brown organizer thing. So of course I got that. And you know, the nice strap, so cute. So cute, guys. And these vanity bags, they were only like $100 and something. The contour black, I think he was the most expensive. Maybe he was $120 or $130. And I think the smooth ones were maybe $110 or $120, something like that. So very reasonable for something, you know, that I wanted. You know, so because we're going to rock these vanity bags, okay? So, yes. And guys, the final thing, I have talked about it before. Like if I see something, if I come across something and the angels are singing, honey, listen, that is what happened. Let me show y'all first. Let's just look at the dust bag, okay? So y'all already know what's coming. What is happening? What is happening, guys? This bag. I saw this bag on one of my sites I be on, guys. And I was like, get in my basket. Look at her. Ooh! I mean, can you just hear the angels, guys? Can you hear the angels? I mean, the angels, honey, they were singing, okay? And so this bag is from the Marmont collection, something like that. I'm probably jacking the name up, but no one cares, right? I don't. And it's in this nice rose color. So nice. I mean, she's going to be all the rage for the fall and the winter and the spring and the summer, okay? Hello? So I'm so happy to add her to my collection beside my Louis bag. So happy. Louis got a little cousin, okay? So I'm so happy about that. And so guys, those are my July faves, okay? So guys, y'all make sure that y'all let me know in the comments, like, what were your favorite items for the month of July. And don't forget, I mentioned one previously, like, it doesn't have to be something you bought. It can be like your favorite experience for the month of July. You know, if you went on a nice vacay. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to get out of Maryland. Do y'all? I cannot wait to get on a plane and get out of here. Anywho, I digress. So yes, guys, make sure to like and subscribe and make sure to comment below and let me know what were your favorites in the month of July, okay? Let's be social on social media. And make sure y'all tune in next week, guys. Next week, I'm sitting down with my girl, Roms. We're going to be talking about self-care, okay? Should be a very, not should, it is. It's a very cute video, okay? To give you guys some pointers. So thank you for tuning in, guys. And I will catch you on my next video.